A new butterfly house is now open to the public at the Fayetteville Botanical Gardens. Gardens Chairman Walt Eilers dedicated the new building on Tuesday, and he's very excited about it.
It's significant in that it features two things: the 23 native and natural indigenous species of butterflies that are in Northwest Arkansas, and the plants that are their host.
Eilers hopes the building can be an educational tool for the community.
At the Botanical Garden, our major mission is education. And for the last 4 years, we've had Butterfly Day and Butterfly programs that have brought in the neighborhood of 3,000 school kids from Northwest Arkansas to the garden.
Eilers' hope is that this new facility can not only be a place for kids to learn about nature, but about their place in nature as well.
Many children have what we call a nature deficit disorder, NDD. Through our Earth Day projects, they're becoming more aware of how they fit into nature and how nature makes their life meaningful.
Blake Sutton, UATV News.